We all have seen luxury cars before. Cars that only have a limited number and that only the top 1% can afford. Ferraris that have a 0 to 60 time of only a few seconds. And Bentleys with interior designs that most people can only dream of. Most people have that special car in mind when the question of what's your dream car comes up. Maybe a Lamborghini Aventador or McLaren. Cars like these often can be very expensive because of their exclusive design and the amount of hours that go into creating a car like this. However, although all of these brands have their most expensive car model, it is nothing compared to the car in this video. So, what does the most expensive new car in the world cost? And why does the Rolls-Royce Boattail have such a high price tag? Keep watching for all the answers. Before we take a look at the new $28 million Rolls-Royce Boattail, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications to never miss a new video. Without further ado, let's jump right in. Rolls-Royce makes some of the most luxurious cars in the world, and it's a known fact for anyone interested in the automotive industry. The pure charm and breathtaking elegance of a Rolls-Royce is sure to get people to take a second look. But few are aware of the process and craftsmanship that goes into sculpting a vehicle of this automotive giant. One popular but classic technique recently fully incorporated by the luxurious brand is coach building. Coach building for Rolls-Royce is not a new concept. It's been used in the past to create marquees, but the new development makes it an existential part of the new Boattail and the luxury cruisers that haven't yet been unveiled. Rolls-Royce Boattail is the latest introduction to the brand's limited lineup and marks the beginning of a new era for Rolls-Royce when it comes to handcrafted body designs. Coach building at its essence is the art of handcrafting a car's body design over its chassis, and it provides endless possibilities to perfect a car's design. The yacht-inspired Boattail is the realistic and contemporary vision of the technique that has taken 4 years to materialize. However, there is much more than just the beautiful exterior of the vehicle. Rolls-Royce earlier in 2021 unveiled the world's new, most expensive car. Rolls-Royce Boattail is an open-air and nautical-themed luxury car inspired by luxury yachts. Taking something like a yacht, that already is often something very luxurious, and turning it into a car design is truly impressive. Such an incredible handcrafted car project requires years to produce tangible results, and the exterior is just one of its many impressive qualities, as I mentioned before. Several components need to be specially made in order to go well with the overall design of the car. An estimated 1,813 individual components had to be particularly built from the ground up for the coach-built Boattail. The building process is definitely nothing that you can rush through, and therefore also helps to raise the price of the car even more. The same will be the case for any future one-of-a-kind coach-built Rolls-Royce, as it'll be the embodiment of the brand's retro yet opulent approach towards luxury cars. The car took 4 years to create from formulation to build, and is reported to have an estimated price tag of $28 million, therefore making it the most expensive new car in the world. That is some serious money for a car, and therefore the buyer will most likely be a billionaire. There have been rumors that suggest that Jay-Z and Beyonce are potential buyers of the luxury vehicle. Rolls-Royce has only built 3 Boattails, and the coach-built vehicles come with features such as a removable canopy roof. The limited amount of the car is definitely a huge factor to its insane price tag. For those looking to enjoy a warm summer day, the vehicle's rear deck also opens to reveal a hosting suite, complete with utensils, glasses, and a double fridge. The other side also has an area for snacks. The cars are adorned with timepieces from Swiss luxury watchmaker Beauvais, which can either be worn by the owner or mounted on the dashboard. This is just a small detail, but it really shows why this is the most expensive car in the world. The Boattail is 5.8 meters long and appears elongated because of its stainless steel pinstripe inlays. Wood finishes in the lower cabin and floor resemble the hull of a ship. In terms of power, the vehicle is based on the same platform as the Rolls-Royce Phantom, which has a 6.75 liter, 563 horsepower twin-turbo V12 engine. Rolls-Royce believes in complete authenticity, and the Boattail is the culmination of a 4-year collaboration with 3 of our most special clients, said Torsten Müller-Advos, chief executive at Rolls-Royce. Rolls-Royce coach build clients are intimately and personally involved at each step of the creative and engineering process. We work in harmony with the client to gain complete fluency in the nuances of their character and personality. We carefully translate these qualities into the elements with which they wish to imbue their commission. This is authentic luxury. This is contemporary patronage in its truest form. That was a closer look at the new $28 million Rolls-Royce boat tail. Which car is your dream car? A Rolls-Royce? A Ferrari? Comment and let us know down below. This has been Lexer Luxury. See you next time. Stay hungry.